What's up, you guys? It's Amaze with the Animals here. Sorry if I'm talking kind of quiet. I'm doing this at nighttime. I have to hurry up because I have to get up early tomorrow for something. So I'm going to be filming a 2020 What I Got My Pets for Christmas video. This last year, the animals didn't get as much as they didn't get as much last year as they are getting this year. It's mostly dog stuff. But I did separate into cat, dog, guinea pig, and reptile. So I'm going to start off with the reptile stuff. So first thing I have, this is for Chance, my leopard gecko. He's getting these screen clamps. They just hold the top of the screen on so he doesn't escape, because he kind of hasn't escaped yet, but he, just in case. Next thing is for my breeder dragon, Cooper. She's getting a red bandana for a hammock. So I just cut holes in it, and I have suction cups that I tie in here. So this is for Christmas, even though it's a Christmas present, she'll have it in there for Christmas and Valentine's Day, so that's for Cooper. Next up is for Charlie, my crested gecko. I just got her this plant. Some of this stuff is from Petco and PetSmart, some of it's from Amazon, but yeah, here's plant for Charlie. Next up, also for Charlie, this came from Petco, I think, is this Exoterra, jungle vine. It's the small size, so that's for Charlie. And then next up we have something for, one of these is going to Sparks and the other one is probably going to go to either Cooper or Chance. So I have this plant, this one's plastic, it's by Thrive. And then next up I have this Imaginarium plant, it's like red. Okay, so that's everything for the lizards. They will be getting extra worms, like one extra worm. Cooper's going to be getting a hornworm, but that stuff I don't have yet, because that stuff is, like, the hornworm I don't have, because that stuff can expire or die, go bad, whatever you want to say. So next up, we have the guinea pigs. So the first thing they're getting four things. So the first thing they're getting is this willow branch ball. This came from PetSmart. So it's just a little ball. Next thing they're getting, I have two bags of the Oxbow Simple Rewards Veggie Treats, because I'm always giving them these, not always, but on occasion, so it's nice to have extra. And then the last thing they're getting is this Oxbow Timothy Hay Mat, and this I won't lay down in their cage, I'm probably just going to zip tie it to the side, because they will pee on it and poop on it and destroy it, so that's that. And then next up we have the dog stuff. So I separated, okay, we're doing the cat stuff next actually. So for the cats, we have this flopping fish toy. So it has a little pouch here. Oops, you put the catnip in it. And it's chargeable. So you plug it into like a, one of those things for your phone, and it flops around. So yeah, there's that. That came from Amazon. Next thing the cats are getting is this pumpkin stuff, pumpkin food. I also have this can of cat food for them. And then we have these treats. These are Frisky's party treats. These are natural catnip flavored. And then to go along with those, we have these Frisky party mix natural yums. I believe these are salmon flavored, so these are in a container. So there's those. So that's what the cats are getting. And then on to what the dogs are getting, so food-wise, this is their, what they're getting on Christmas. It's this Merry Christmas Day dinner. So they're getting that. And then we have some treats. So we have these Rachel Ray Nutrish burgers, burger bites. And then we have these Smart Sticks. This is made of real chicken. These are rawhide-free. We don't feed our dogs rawhide. And then next up we have these Rachel Ray Nutrish soup bones. I got these last year for Christmas, and they loved them. And then we have this large bag of medium whimsies. Figured these would last us a little bit. The dogs are always going through treats, so yeah. And lastly for treats, we have these Full Moon chicken strips. They love these. We put them in their treat balls and we throw them and they love them. So yeah. And then, this is for the cats and the dogs, but these are fit the brand, but they're grooming gloves. You put them on your hands and they have these little nubs on them, and you brush. You can pet your cat or dog or your horse while you groom them. And I might get another pair of these for the barn because I do ride horses, so I think these would be nice to have. And I'm going to use these on the cats and the dogs, but they're in the dog pile, so there's those. Next up, they're getting these two bones. Alice and Charlotte are both getting these bones. They're rawhide free. These came from Pet Supply Plus. And then Alice is getting these little boots. They have Velcro and they have like these little waterproof things, and they're red. These are for her paws because she usually gets snow stuck between her paws. So I got these off Amazon. I hope they fit. Shiloh, he won't keep them on, so I figured I'd try them with Alice. So, yep. And speaking of Alice, she's getting this bowl, this new bowl, because her other bowl was too small. She's currently using a makeshift cat bowl. So we got this bowl. It's gray, has a paw print, and it has a little rubber thingy on the back so it doesn't slide. And then these are the Pet Zone Boredom Busters Indulge Extra Large treat mats. You can put like peanut butter or dog food or cream cheese on here and smear it on here and they lick it. So we got two of them, one for each dog, because I'm looking for new stuff for them because they don't last. They get bored very easily, so. And then I got them these sweaters a while ago from Petco. This one's Alice's. This is a medium. There's these Christmas sweaters. And Shiloh has one too, a matching one too. His is a 2X large. And you can see it's pretty big. So, yeah. And then on the toys, I'm getting this Spark Seasons Treatings reindeer. He's cute. So that'll go to one of them. And then they're getting this Spot plush soccer ball. And then these are treat balls. You stick the treats inside here. There's a green and a blue one. One for each of them. And then I have these things. My dog loves these. Alice loves these. They're actually cat toys, but she still loves them. And then I have this striped boomerang dog toy. Weeks. And then I have this play on thing. This came from Pet Supply Plus. These are holiday tennis balls. So, yep, these are for Alice. Charlotte doesn't play with tennis balls. And then next up, we have this thing from PetSmart. It's Holiday Tails, little squeaky moose. It's a, I didn't realize it was flat, but it crinkles. So, is that? That'll fit on one of the dogs. And then next up we have this large item. This is from Zippy Paws. This is Burrow thing. It's pretty big. It's like almost bigger than my head. But they pull the little squirrel things out. Oops. It's apparently squeaks. So they pull these out. I thought that'd be fun for them. And then next up we have these huge little loofah thingies. They squeak too. So I got a blue one and a green one, one for each of the dogs. And then lastly, I got this Mammoth Flossy Chews Medium. It's a toss tug floss. So it's just this rope. And that's what it looks like for Alice, because she needs a bigger rope. And again, just looking for stuff. Maybe she'll have a little bit of it, I don't know. So that's everything I got so far. I am getting, I did order them other stuff, but I don't think I'll give it to them for the Christmas. I might. But if I do, I might post it on my Instagram. My Instagram is MVP Pets and Animals. So if you want to go follow me on there, go ahead, like, comment, rate, and subscribe this video. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Like I said, happy holidays. Happy New Year. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Have a great holiday. Have a very happy New Year. Bye, guys. Spoil your pets for Christmas if you can. Bye, guys.